What was meant to be the first test of the most powerful space launch system ever built ended Thursday in an explosion just minutes after takeoff. The uncrewed test of SpaceX's two-stage rocket ship, standing taller than the Statue of Liberty and the largest ever assembled, combined for the first time the private space firm's Super Heavy booster rocket with its Starship vehicle. The two parts were supposed to separate, with the Starship planned to execute a 90-minute debut flight into space.
As of right now, we are awaiting stage separation, where Starship should separate from the Super Heavy booster.
But less than 4 minutes into flight, a live webcast showed the upper stage Starship failed to separate as designed from the lower stage Super Heavy, and the combined vehicle was seen flipping end over end.
We should have had separation by now. Obviously, this does not appear to be a nominal situation.
Yeah, it does appear to be spinning, but I do want to remind everyone that everything after clearing the tower was icing on the cake.
The spaceship reached a peak altitude of nearly 20 miles before its fiery disintegration. Nevertheless, SpaceX officials on the webcast cheered the feat of getting the fully integrated Starship and booster rocket off the ground for the first time with a seemingly otherwise clean launch and declared the brief episode a successful test flight. Getting the Starship and its booster rocket off the ground together for the first time represents a milestone in SpaceX's ambition of sending humans back to the moon and ultimately on to Mars, playing a pivotal role in Artemis, NASA's newly inaugurated human spaceflight program. Elon Musk, the founder and chief executive of SpaceX, congratulated his team on Twitter, which he also owns, saying, quote, "Learned a lot for next test launch in a few months." NASA chief Bill Nelson seemed to agree, tweeting, "Every great achievement throughout history has demanded some level of calculated risk, because with great risk comes great reward. Looking forward to all that SpaceX learns, to the next test flight, and beyond."